This is Gavin Emmett welcoming all our viewers to Brno for the 11th round of the MotoGP World Championships. Stay with us for live coverage of the Czech Republic Grand Prix. The weather is fine and the temperature is perfect for racing, so we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which have gone for the soft. Just a few more seconds for the race to start. Will those riders on the front row be able to make the most of their advantage? Will those pre-race nerves get the better of them?